Thank you, Kalina. Today, the school district is implementing its new policy on face masks. Masks are optional for students in pre-K through grade 3. Fourth and fifth grade students, though, will be required to wear masks. Masks will also be optional for students who are fully vaccinated. These changes also apply for next school year in the fall. We have the full list on our website, ktnv.com.